People don't think that you could have a loving relationship with a pig, but you can.
We all love our pets, but a parrot on Prozac, constipated cats and disabled dogs. How far would you go to keep the relationship with your furry or feathered friend alive?
Do we put disabled people down just because they can't walk? No, we don't.
I just think they have a right to a life.
He's one of our pets. He's part of our family.
This is a no-brainer. Once that needle goes in, that's it. The animal's gone.
When's the last time she walked?
Can I just get the dog out of the car?
Special Needs Pets, a cutting-edge film, Thursday at 9 on 4.